I'm Maureen here from AIM Overseas. I'm here at San Francisco State University with Saroj Quinn, the Director of Global Programs. Thank you for welcoming us today.
Of course.
Can you please tell us a bit about the university first?
Yeah, San Francisco State University is one of the 23 California State University campuses. And we are located right in San Francisco. We have a main campus, which we're sitting on right now, which is on the south side of the city, and then a downtown campus right in the heart of the business district.
Do you want to tell us a bit about the downtown campus? We were there earlier today. It's a beautiful little campus. The location is ideal.
Yeah, the downtown campus is really right in the heart of the business district. We are walking distance from the financial district, walking distance from tons of different startups and a lot of those tech companies you may have heard of, like Twitter, Yelp, you name it, they're all around us.
It's a stunning campus. Do you want to tell us a bit more about the facilities here in downtown?
Yeah, absolutely. So here on our main campus, we have a library that was built just a few years ago. It's a really great library. We have a ton of open workspace, and it's really unique because you can actually bring food and drink right into the library. And it's open really extensive hours. During some periods, it's even 24 hours a day. But it's really approachable and gives you a great place to study, do group work, meet with your peers. We also have a student center with a ton of different places to eat, different types of food. You get all the diversity of California cuisine right here on our campus. And then in our downtown campus, we're actually in Westfield Center, which is right on Market Street. And what's really neat about our downtown campus is we actually have both a Muni and a BART, the public transportation, Bay Area Rapid Transit, and the local trains all right in the basement. So you don't even have to go outside to get on a train. We also have a train stop right in front of the campus. So you can actually get directly between the two campuses in about 30 minutes on a nonstop kind of subway train. Other than that, the campuses, our downtown campus also, you have all of the different restaurants and opportunities to eat and explore food and explore culture that you would find in any downtown city. We actually have a really international food court right beneath our campus down in the lower level of Westfield Center. You also are walking distance from the MoMA, the Museum of Modern Art, Yerba Buena Gardens, and lots of different cultural centers in the city.
There's quite a bit of temptation with all the shops around as well.
Yes, we always tell our students that there's great opportunities to go shopping after class. And we hope we don't find you in the mall during class.
That's not an option. So we've got groups of students coming here in January to do our innovation and entrepreneurship program. Saroj, do you want to tell the students a bit about what you offer on that program and what makes it so exciting?
I think that what's really exciting about that program is the opportunity to study entrepreneurship and innovation in a city that really is one of the most innovative cities in the world. One thing that's interesting and unique about San Francisco is that we are a really multicultural and diverse city, and I think that multiculturalism and diversity has really been the foundation of what has led to the rise of so many tech companies and so many creative and incredible ideas. So we're locating that program right on our downtown campus so that students are able to visit companies around us, able to really experience that culture of innovation in San Francisco.
And San Francisco, you've only moved here a few years ago. Do you want to tell, most of our students have never been to San Francisco, tell them what it's like and what do you love about it?
I think what's amazing about San Francisco is that it's a really, really unique city. Where you have the beach, you have mountains, you have hiking, you have all this natural beauty, but you also have all the culture you would expect in a major city. You've got museums, you've got arts, you've got everything that you could possibly desire, and you also have lots of intercultural events because of the cultural diversity of the city.
What about anyone that would feel anxious about coming to the States for the first time, that might feel a bit anxious about safety? San Francisco is a great city in that regard, isn't it?
It is. I mean, I think one thing that's really exciting about San Francisco, compared to other cities in the U.S., is the ease of being able to get around. Some cities in the U.S., you really do need a car to get everywhere. In San Francisco, we have a great public transportation system. We have trains, we have buses, there's bike share, there's a million ways to get around, and you really don't need a car at all. So it makes it really accessible. You also have lots of different neighborhoods with different kind of cultures and feels. So if you want to have a beach day, you can head over to an area near the beach. If you want to feel like you're in the middle of kind of the heart of music and avant-garde culture. You can go to the Haight. There's a million different neighborhoods you can explore all within the city. And it's really accessible, really easy to get around. We do provide all of our students with, for short-term programs, with an unlimited transportation pass to make it even easier for them.
And then you've got a great team for students if once they're on the ground here, they need assistance with anything at some point when they're not in class. You've got a team that's super experienced, right?
Absolutely. We have advisors, we have the program managers, we have a number of different staff who have all had many years of experience working with students from all different backgrounds. We also have multilingual staff. Some of our staff speak Spanish, Chinese, Japanese. So we really are in a position where we can support students from all different backgrounds and have worked with students from everywhere.
You guys will love it here. San Francisco is a stunning city. San Francisco State University is just super welcoming, and the program is going to be super interesting. I'm really excited. I wish I was here when the program takes place.
Absolutely. We can't wait to welcome you here.
Bye, guys.